quicker than the other opponents.
A lot fresher, for sure. Let's meet his final challenger tonight, Kenrick Kickass Johnson.
You're talking about running your mouth like you know me. You gon' fuck around and chill while the show me get caught and show me. Why one-on-one you can't hold me if your last name was Hand? Only way you wear me out is stitch my name on your pants. No resident of France, but you swear I'm from Paris. 106 carats, total, no, that's Paris. Trying to get purpose, my chain to your chain. Like Sprint or Motorola, no service out of your range. You're out of your brain, thinking I'ma shout out your name. You gotta come up with better ways and actions to get your pain. All that pressure you applying, it's time to ease off before I hit you.
Kendrick's got a little something for himself, though.
Yeah, Kendrick can hit with both the right and the left.
Look at that little shimmy. Look at that
with
shimmy.
That left hand.
Backyard. I wrap a mattress around a tree and I punch it. I do push-ups in dirt. I do sit-ups in dirt. And I lift water bags. Rocky style. Number hardcore.
Internet access, some website chat line. Man, cause I got mine. Oh, don't wind up on a flat line. My uncle could see me now.
Art Door has the decision.
We have a split decision. 30-29. The winner on a split decision, fighting out of the yellow corner, Kickass Johnson,
has beaten Hardbody in the Hardbody Challenge. And a